Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Voltor, and we're on Hypixel again, playing another game of Mega Walls, and this time, we're using the zombie kit, which I have pretty well leveled. And the zombie kit, if you don't know, he's a tank, as you can see, I have a diamond chestplate, and it has protection 1 on it, I think. And the zombie's ability is... You charge your ability in 9 hits, I think, and then you can heal yourself and allies surrounding you for half the amount. And so, I actually haven't played zombie in a long time, but it's one of my favorite classes. So, yeah. And actually, one of the things, I think, what makes this such a good tank class is that at max... I think he has a 35% chance of gaining resistance 1 when he gets hit. That's a staggering 20% damage reduction, and it can really save your life sometimes. So, you're virtually impossible to... it's virtually impossible to kill a maxed out zombie in a hole, unless... I guess, unless they're a Herobrine. I'm not even sure, because zombies are so dang tanky. Herobrines might be able to because their ability, it goes through armor and it charges in 5 hits, but still, zombies are super hard to kill. So that's basically how zombie goes. Gotta get this iron, and as you can see, when I mine, I get a passive. I have a chance of getting haste too for... Was it 4 seconds, I think? And so that really... well, it's not as useful as some other gathering talents, but it's useful nonetheless. How much iron do we have? I need 2 stacks for 8 sets of armor. I might make more, though. I don't know. I don't expect to die as much when I play zombie, because... He's so tanky. Well, okay. No, we have 25 people. Yeah, we have 25 people. We have the most. Oh. Yeah, it's not gonna change that much. Ooh, oh, I'm already full. Let's... Oh. Surprisingly, I haven't found any chests, which is... Which kinda sucks. Like... Yeah. Really wish I had a chest. I'm gonna keep mining. So let's go. Freaking. I do that a lot sometimes. Well, I derp out. That's all you need to know. I derp out from time to time. But you already knew that, so. Whatever. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get 2 stacks of iron cooking. Let's get the second stack. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I'm gonna keep on mining to try to get some chests. Like, yeah. Is that person trying to access my furnace? Every game there's some new people, and yeah. Finally. Yeah, my nose is kind of stuffed right now. More! Iron! I need more iron. Well, I don't really, but... I don't need torches. I have a gamma mod. Yeah. Another chest. I generally don't care if I get a lot of chests or not in face-off because the death matches are usually pretty quick. But in normal mode, death matches can last a long time and your food goes down really quickly. I've lasted a while before and the hunger went up to like hunger 25 or so. At higher levels, cookies are basically just useless because you lose more hunger than you gain. Like, in the time it takes you to eat a cookie, you lose more hunger than you gain from eating the cookie. So sometimes people just throw out the cookies. I don't do that. Usually it doesn't, for me, I never get to that point in the deathmatch. Come on, let's get some more chests. Might as well gather one more stack of iron. Get, 3 stacks of iron ingots. Ooh, yay, finally. Another one. Ooh, double chest. There's a funny thing with, chests. See, oh, wait, that is. Okay, see, oh, that's mine too. See, that's not my chest. I didn't find it, so I can't open it. But if you mine a block next to it, and then a chest appears next to it, you can open the double chest by right-clicking on your chest, but you can't open it if you right-click on the other chest. And I find that kind of funny. Let's get our third stack of iron cooking. My hands are cold. I can't really click that precisely when my hands are cold. Let's go. Should be enough time. Let's get this stuff in our ender chest first. Nobody has an ender chest place. Nobody has a chest out. Oh boy. Doesn't look like it. Oh. Okay, that guy is actually level max. Okay. This is not. To be honest, it doesn't look too good for us. It doesn't look like we have many high level people. Not to be offensive. But some people might just be playing, drawing a new class. That's fine. I guess I'm too much of a tryhard. Yeah. Let's get that in there. Let's put that somewhere. Make it look natural. Oh. Nope. Not what I meant to do. Okay, whatever. Okay, there. Hopefully most people will just think that's a random chest that someone found and it's looted already. Because I obviously don't have enough room in my under chest to put all my sets of armor. Of course I'll put some in there, but not all. Yay, another chest. I don't need torches, I have a different mod. So the mods I'm using right now, I'm really sure they're all allowed on this server. Optifine, I know that's allowed. Status effect, and armor status, and gamma bright, yeah. So, because it's annoying to have to do that to see how many more seconds of speed I have. And with the status effect mod, as you can see on the bottom, right, shows all my status effects. Oh, I didn't gather any wood this game. That's not good. Oh, whatever, screw it. Let's get our armor. I have a lot of extra iron. I almost thought to make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 a chest plate. I've derped out too many times where I make an armor piece that I already have, and it's just embarrassing. 1, 2, 3, let's get that iron in there, and let's put the rest in there. Someone's probably looking where that is. No one was. Hopefully no one finds, no one thinks to check in there. And I'm not gonna rush diamonds because, well, I don't rush diamonds as a zombie. Zombie doesn't have isn't very good at rushing dungeons. But what I will do is build up there and attack people up there. It's a prestige Enderman. Endermans are so annoying. Oh, this doesn't look good. Wait, come on. Someone help me. I'm not the best at PvP. This is not good. This Enderman is relentless. Piss off. No. Oh, my frame rate. What is with my frame rate? Hold on a moment. I'll be back really quick. I need to close some programs. My frame rate is so bad. Close already. It's been slow. Okay, there we go. Doesn't look like my frame rate improved too much, but we'll have to deal with it. Man, Endermen are so annoying to fight. Like, Max, when they teleport, they get speed 3, and they can strafe really well with that. I used to be better at PvP. Not as much anymore. Who built these walls? How? Okay, never mind. Wow. I'm gonna attack all three withers first so I can get the coins. Is that a pirate? That's definitely a pirate. Why is he going for me? Why? Is he, wow, he's still chasing me. This doesn't, oh crap. You wanna, wow, these defenses. Seriously, was I not in range? Oh, come on! What the frick? Why am I getting hit by... Typical, I'm in someone's face. Of course I'd be getting hit by multiple people. Frame rate, rip. Come on, at least give me that kill. Oh, my frame rate. Why is my frame rate so bad? Do I have to turn it down even more? V-Boss is on. Sorry about the quality. I don't have the best computer. It's really good, but it's not. Oh, please. Thank goodness. I'm not doing too good this round. Yeah. Obviously, you're not doing very much if you can't even hit the enemy, and that's kind of me right there. Okay, no, that's someone on the team. And this guy. Okay, that's fine. Oh, there's someone in here. Hey. Dude. Oops. It's like someone else is here. You got... Okay, never mind. You got killed by an Enderman. Endermans in holes... And Enderman in holes suck. Okay, we got him. Yeah, Endermans in holes suck. But they don't have anything really that'll help them. Their teleport Speed is kind of useless in a play. I suppose. Oh. Let's go. That guy is not Max. What the heck? He's got something. Zombie only gets one potion, but it's 10 hearts instead of 8, so... I'm not sure what to think about that, really. I have my heal maxed out, I have my kit maxed out, I have my resistance almost maxed out. Wow, we're doing damage here. So that was blue, right? Oh, crap. Come on. Let's grab some armor. That was to the left, right? Yeah. Time to rush the other withers now. Make sure I get those 100 bonus coins when... Assuming ours is not the last to die. Rubber banding, please. Rubber banding is horrible. It's so annoying. What am I doing? I'm burping. Let's grab a block. Oh yeah, there's that underground thing I made earlier. Whatever. Were you alright? Really? I don't defend as a zombie. Ow! Pigments hurt. I think their ability does true damage. Goes right through my armor, and I think also my resistance. How is he hitting me so much? What is that knockback? Okay, that was kind of BS. I don't know, I'm doing pretty bad this game. Sorry. He died at least. Let's rush the other withers. Oh, that's a squid. Squids are pretty annoying. They're all about healing. Their ability damages enemies around them and heals them based on their damage done. They get 3 health oh, okay. Nice. That's not gonna save you from being killed. Disconnecting? That's not gonna save you. Why do people do that? Seriously. Meh. Yeah, Squid was really OP when he first came out. You got 3 health potions, each which healed 8 hearts. Now, they balanced it out a while ago, so they heal, 6 hearts. Yeah, and, like, he has a passive with the cooldown. What is it? When he gets low on health, he instantly regains, I think, 4.5 hearts of health, which has almost a 3-minute cooldown. I think it's like, or 5-minute cooldown. I think it's like 4.5 minutes or something. Oh, gotta rush this. Gotta rush. These try hard defenses. Oh, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, the wither already died. Nice. Why, hello. Are you? Final kill. I think that was the final. And our wither has the most health right now. I gotta get ready to slash kill. Copy that so I can paste it when I need to. Let's go. Let's go for the skeleton. Oh, they have a prestige spider too. I'll be getting a decent amount of final assists though, I hope, when they die. I don't think I should rush anymore. But I kind of want to go for blue to get that 100 wither points. Should I yellow it? Oh, someone took it. Doesn't matter. We're basically almost at the deathmatch anyway. Let's grab some armor from my ender chest. Incoming blue. Oh, their wither died. No, I didn't get. Oh yeah, because our wither is the last to die, so I won't get the 100 bonus points. Man, I got a lot of points off that. That's really nice. Whatever. Fall damage doesn't matter as much. Let's grab some TNT to blow up something. Some red. What? We're going for it. This guy isn't even max. Hey, two finals. I almost thought he was maxed, like, the way he went for me. I don't know. What base is this? This is green, right? Oh, it's a golem. YOLO it! Let's fight him. Full damage. Oh. Come on. Derp. No. Dang it. Lost him. Let's get some blocks going. And let's... our wither's gonna die pretty soon, I know it. Someone's gonna rush us. I'll just yellow it. Just do it! That's, yeah, Nike. Meh. Yo, Ink, if you see anyone coming, Saitama. I like One Punch Man. One Punch Man's pretty funny. He just one punches Pluton and is like, back to One Punch again. Damn! Oh, is that a blue? Is that a blue? Oh no, that's a red. Hi! I can do this. Shaman's ability doesn't go through armor. You're not gonna kill me that easily. Was he punching me while drinking that potion? I got him! Oh crap, our wither died. I should have slash killed immediately. Oh well. I might die early this game, but we got some finals. This was an okay game, actually. I got decent amount of wither damage, and we still have our health potions. Yeah, that's really good. I mean, I just used my health potion. I mean, speed potions. Speed potions are more useful than some people would think. I mean, like, actually, in the deathmatch, in my opinion, they're not as useful. Go to mid. That was supposed to be a question mark, but screw it. Oh crap, someone shooting me. Who's shooting me? Please leave me alone. Oh, that's a green. Are they all greens? Indeed they are. Where are my teammates? Oh! They're all after me. Yes, my team. Just happened to be right here. Oh, let's grab some stuff from my ender chest. Or once we get out of here. I don't want to give them any extra items if I die. Like, thank you. I need that. Now I'm a tank and I can deal damage. It's a Herobrine with the diamond chestplate, yeah. We got two damage dealing tanks. I'm the tanky damage dealing tank, and he's a damage dealing tank. I guess? Mind blown. I have no idea. My failed attempts at trying to be funny. And I failed to place the block. Why are we tanking? I mean... Okay. Oh, we're chasing after that red. Skeleton. Oh yeah, the blaze, the squishy one. Why do we keep switching targets? I have no idea, but I just know I do not want to be alone. And yeah, skeletons get regeneration and speed when they hit the enemy. It was nerfed a bit, but it's still super super annoying. I think I'm gonna... Oh, crap! No! I didn't realize there was green right here. No-hoo! I'm blind. Colorblind. Even with this prefix thing, I didn't realize. I think they should... They need to make it more, even more stand out, I guess. And I had a diamond sword, too. Where did our team even go? I have no idea. They went back to mid. Okay. What happened to that Arcanist? I don't know. But, I have no idea who will win this. It looks pretty even right now for green and yellow. Let's see what spider skeleton. Okay. It doesn't look like yellow has good clutch classes. Do we have a Herobrine? Yes, we do, but we don't have a zombie. We have a golem. And it looks pretty even to me. But since we're out, I guess we can conclude this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe. And leave some feedback down in the comments below. Thanks, and goodbye.